Hi folks, my name is Tom Peterson and I'm happy to do this video presentation for you today on this compact, small, 7 foot wide, low height Jayco product. They build, it's called a J-Flight SLX. It's a 154BH model, so it has the extra bunk sleeping area in the back. It's got a nice dry bathroom. It has the compact dinette up front there that you can make into the primary sleeping, which is, makes it to where you have three different sleeping areas in a very small package. But we'll start here on the outside. You can kind of see that you've got their battery there, and they might even make enough room to where an individual that wants to do some dry camping may be able to fit a secondary battery. Looks like the size of the framing in there. And then you've got your 5 gallon tank, which makes it easy to get refills and everything if you need to, and you might even have some at your home grill. You've got the diamond plate there. You've got a window, which is also something that's kind of unusual in trailers, to see a window in that front anymore. So it's kind of nice. That'll open up, add more light inside that interior as well. And then you've got the Goodyear tires, which is a nice brand. You've got your power awning still that can come in and out there, and they build in speakers so that you can play your music through that. And then you have your spare tire, nice heavy duty bumper instead of just a little piece of tin, so that makes it nice for there. It's Goodyear's going to build the Jayco's going to build a good product. There's another view of your tires there. You've got a power supply that folds up into there about 25 feet, and then you got a cable, your water fill, and your city water hookups on that side. So again, it's a really simple, easy to deal with, lightweight trailer that if you need that, this is the perfect one for you, especially if you have a small family. It makes it a really nice setup so that you don't have to necessarily go out and buy a new vehicle. You may already have an SUV that can pull 3,500. There you go. Fantastic. So if you have any questions, again, you can certainly give me a call at the end of the video. We'll cover some of the inside here next, and I hope you're having a great day. Okay, on the inside here, what's nice is you do have storage above this big dinette. The dinette makes into a bed, but you got storage overhead here, and they've still got really nice cabinets that Jayco does all in-house. You've got an air conditioner, so it makes it nice because for this small trailer, you don't need a great deal of power and everything, and they're easy to get and replace and all that. And it makes it nice if you ever need to. But that's got the air conditioning, and you got storage above here with a little plug-in for that air conditioner. You've also got down below here, you've got your refrigerator, and then you have your sink and your counter space. So it's got a lot of counter space. It has a two burner stove over here and your microwave above that. And again, some more storage down below. Just came in, so we're in the process of getting it kind of prepped and ready to show. Also in the back area here, you do have a really nice storage area in this cabinet here, which is pretty wide. And then going in towards the back area, you can see where the toilet is and the shower and all that stuff. So you can kind of get a good look, and you've got a full dry bathroom in a small little 15-foot trailer. So that makes it super nice. You've also got, when we come around here, the camera guy will show you kind of the depth of the beds there. You got both the stacked twin beds for the kids, and for some adults as well too, can fit on there. And if you've got to give me a call at the end of the video, I'll be able to share with you if there's any limits on weight for the for that upper bunk, but there usually is some degree of a weight limit there. But you got this that makes into the bed I mentioned to you, and then otherwise you've got this table here, and you've got your refrigerator we pointed out. So even though it's small and compact, it's 7 wide, you get a lot of benefits in a small trailer built by a great company, a Jayco. They do a good job, build things pretty well, and gives you an opportunity to go down the road in, especially if you've got that small SUV or small pickup truck or older truck. This is only going to have a dry weight of around that 2,700 pounds, 2,600 pounds, and maybe a loaded of 35. So that way a lot of vehicles, even some minivans, can probably get by with towing this light vehicle, because it's not super tall or wide. It makes less wind drag when you're pulling it behind your vehicle. So again, if you have any questions on this and anything else we have here at the RV Corral, I've been doing it a long time. The RV Corral's been around for over 32 years. If you have any questions, again, give me a call at the number you see at the end of the video, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. I'd love to talk to you, and hope you're having a great day. Thank you.